Welcome to a special segment that I like to call Special Feelings. What do these special feelings feel like? Well, special feelings feel like when you are not feeling normal at all. When you are falling for somebody and somebody just steals your heart away. That is what those special feelings feel like. And then while you sleep it off, you just think about that random girl. Think about the description of her, what she looks like. You can't get her out of your head. It doesn't affect your grind. It doesn't affect anything. Because you adore this girl. You adore her personality. You adore everything about her. But you always gotta have, you always have that fear. And that fear sometimes gets on your nerves. It pisses you off. So what do you do? Do you panic? Or do you think this over? And just continue on what you're doing. The recent option I just said is correct. You cannot stress. Okay? Shoot your shot. Don't be afraid. And you're still going to have those, feel those special feelings inside. And you got to continue to do it. Say what's on your mind. Say it with your chest. That's what it's all about. You know what I'm saying? You can't be weird though. Because if you're weird, then she's going to have the wrong impression of you. You don't want that, do you? I didn't think so. So what I'm going to need you to do, I'm going to need you to like say what's on your mind, write a paragraph, and just be over and be done with it. You could do like one or two messages, do something special, sing to her, play guitar, whatever. It's whatever. And what the girl really digs is when every time you wink at her, you know what I'm saying? And like make those special eye contact. Because you know you gotta have those sexy eyes when you do it, you know what I'm saying? Girls, your crush will dig that, you know what I'm saying? Your crush will always dig that. But when you gotta call your crush a queen, always call her a beautiful queen. Make her feel special, you know what I'm saying. And that is what, and that's how chemistry works. That's really how chemistry works. If you were like do all those things I just told you, then boom. You know what I'm saying? No matter what, you always gotta make it splash. Don't be afraid. Don't be chicken. Don't be a chicken. Stay loyal. Because you know what I'm saying? Loyalty is the key. You know what I'm saying? If you're not loyal, then it won't work. What's the point? What the heck's the point? Sometimes there's just no such thing as loyalty. But this time around, so early in the year, you gotta do it right now. Because you don't know what's gonna happen in the next few months or later on in the year. You don't know what might happen. That's why you gotta do it now. Stop fearing, okay? Stop stressing, okay? Just do it, alright? That should settle down your nerves. You know what I'm saying? Can't be nervous. Just let things happen. You know what I'm saying? Continue on what you're doing. All the steps I just told you. Rewatch the series. Just, I'll be giving out good advice, and this good advice is gonna work. You know what I'm saying? I know it can work. You gotta like have a colorful personality. You can't have that boring personality like Kawhi Leonard's. That's what we call dry emotions. You don't have emotions at all. That's what we call dry emotions. You gotta have colorful emotions. Wear those emotions on your sleeve if you have to, but not too much. And that's gonna wrap it up. I'll see you in the next episode. This is Tayshawn Smith signing off. Also, that other dude who was doing the previous episodes, he was doing a good job, but he asked me to cover for him just for today or tomorrow. But might be a new fan favorite. We'll have to see. If you're looking for somebody and you respect women, I'm representing Watch These Videos.